Grace and peace to you, my friends, and our Lord Jesus Christ from the office of the General Assembly, where we exist to serve those who carry out the Great Commission. One of the ways we do that is through our weekly podcast called In All Things. In fact, we're live right now in the In All Things studios here at the OGA. Every Friday, we drop new episodes on life and ministry and work that God is doing in and through the EPC. We hope that you're one of the 25,000 plus downloads that have listened in on those conversations. But if you haven't, now is a good time to check it out, especially if you're a commissioner to our 44th General Assembly. On May the 31st and June the 7th, the In All Things podcast is going to focus on the major issues that we'll be dealing with at this coming General Assembly. Some very important items are coming before the church for the business of the church, and we want you to be as informed and have the context and the background as much as possible as you come. So yes, take a look at that commissioner's handbook, do your research, do your prayer work, but listen to In All Things on May the 31st and June the 7th to get up to speed on some of the big issues coming to this coming General Assembly. You can download those anywhere you get your podcast, Spotify, Podbean, or go to epc.org/inallthings. And we look forward to having you join the conversation.